All right, I just wanted to fire this thing up so people could see that it runs good. 1984 Harley Davidson FLHS Electraglide. And this thing, I rode it about probably 3 weeks ago, so it is stone cold. I'm gonna put my hand on every part that might be hot so you can see it's not hot. So it's definitely not hot. I ran out of gas last time I drove it, but I had enough reserve to get home, so hopefully it starts right up. I got the ignition on. I'm just gonna jack the throttle once to get a little gas going in there, and I'll put on the choke. Now you can see that I'm on that bike. Just trying to get it right so you got a good view. Doing 60. Fourth gear. It's hard for me to see what you're seeing, but hopefully it's good or sufficient. guess I'm gonna go up this way where I can crack it open a little more. Everything's been redone, man. I don't need anything but a rider. Brakes work front, back, all good. Thank you. You can hear it tinging from the heat still. And you can see there's no leaks under there at all. It don't leak. The ghost flames are true ghost flames. They're really hard to see, but when the sun hits them right, you can see it. I don't know how good you can see that, but they're cool as hell.